So many times when we get approached by parents and teachers and schools, we get asked the question, so what is my child going to know by the end of your programs, your courses, or being online with FutureProof? And I want to say to them, guys, you're asking the wrong question. Entrepreneurs are not necessarily content experts. They don't have all of the right vocabulary. They don't necessarily go to the school of, you know, business where they learn what each term means and that they can explain it perfectly. Entrepreneurs typically can do. They are executors. They are those that are action-based. They learn through doing and they learn through other people. They learn through actually executing their plans. Now, FutureProof has based our entire curriculum on this methodology, that we're not too concerned about what kids know. Because as we know as adults, we were taught so much content, we were taught so much knowledge, stuff that is in fact irrelevant, a lot of it, for what we have to do in our daily lives. But in fact, what we should be teaching kids is, what skills do you have, the application of those skills, and then the characteristics that underpin consistent entrepreneurial behavior and traits. And that's why FutureProof's curriculum is not an outcomes-based curriculum where we're assessing for content. What we're looking for and what we're measuring is the growth of the individual in entrepreneurial characteristics and traits. And within those characteristics and traits, then we layer them with the skills necessary to be able to start and grow a business, to be able to identify an opportunity, capitalize on it, to be able to harness resources around you, to be able to solve a problem and generate an income from that. Those are based in characteristics. Those are based in skills. And it doesn't actually matter what you know and if you can regurgitate the terms and the definitions of those. It's, can you use those concepts in the real world? And that's why FutureProof exists, to catalyze entrepreneurial thinking and action, and not to instill entrepreneurial content.